First Coast beer lovers and Jags fans, get ready for a one-of-a-kind beer release featuring the so-called promised one himself, Trevor Lawrence. Wicked Barley Brewing Company is rolling out a new hazy IPA called The Promised One, and it's being rolled out Saturday, August 12th. The fun starts at 11 a.m., followed by a Jags versus Cowboys watch party at 5. A portion of the sales will benefit the Head-On Youth Impact Charity, which collects Christmas gifts and shoes for kids in need.